So hey guys, welcome to Cake Crown Studio, and today I'm going to share a quick tutorial as to how to use this glitter pump. This is a glitter pump used for as an airbrushing technique on your cakes. And I have prepared a cream cake, white cream cake, and I'm going to use this glitter pump on that cake. So for using this glitter pump, I will first use it as a liquid. And for liquid, I'm going to use this luster dust, and this is a pink luster dust. And with this, I'm going to mix this Evaporex. If you don't have Evaporex, you can even mix alcohol, vodka or anything, whichever you have it at home. So I'm going to put this 1 teaspoon luster dust with 2 teaspoon of Evaporex, and let me show you how to use it. Prepared this mixture over here, and I am going to spray it on my cake, and let's see how it comes. Guys, now I'll tell you how to use it as a dry shimmer. So I have this another bottle that I got from that glitter pump, and I'll add this twinkle dust or glitter, edible glitter, into it. Let me add some. And when we use this dry enough, don't use the pipe with it, like the pipe that you get with the glitter pump. I'll shimmer dust it. I have removed the pipe from the liquid one, because we don't use a pipe, otherwise it will all get clogged up. So I have put my mixture dust into it, and now I'll put it again. I'll just close it like this. It's been closed. Now I'm going to Now you can see, guys, the glitter effect looking so beautiful and pretty. So shiny. And this cake is now ready to decorate. We'll decorate it with some flowers and macarons.